pitching takes place. And the mattresses are wrapped in plastic, ready to make their way to bed stores across North America. That surround us in our daily lives are miraculous advances in engineering which we rarely get to see. Ingenious solutions to problems most of us never knew existed. Since this program began, another 2 lives have been saved by airbags. An ice resurfacing machine has repaired another ice rink. And 13 kilometers of wire have gone into making another 16 mattresses in Wisconsin. Even the most ordinary objects often have an extraordinary point of view. We only have to watch and listen.
Thank you.